A gunman is still on the run after opening fire on a wedding party in Melbourne's north last month. Police say up to 10 shots were fired during the drive-by shooting ambush.
10 shots in a frenzied 6 seconds, all aimed at a wedding party. One of the bullets struck a man in his spine. Police staggered. No one else was hurt.
It's an extremely dangerous incident. That particular person was unable to see anything. He was running away at the time and was shot in the back.
The drive-by shooter sped from the scene, leaving the bride and 200 women and children terrified inside the Epping Function Centre.
No doubt concerning for the bride and her family, not to mention the groom and the other males there as well.
The getaway car, a stolen Mazda, was later found dumped and torched at Smith Reserve in Laylaw. The shooter and his accomplice have been on the run since March 10.
Very concerning that someone would shoot into a crowd. There's a huge potential for serious injury, if not death.
When the gunman opened fire, there were more than 50 men standing here outside the venue. Police describing the shooting as reckless and say it was just by chance no one else was struck by a bullet.
It is very remarkable.
The victim managed to take himself to hospital and underwent surgery. Cassie Zervos, 7 News.